I should have never taken that package. I'm not a drug dealer. I swear to you, Dad. You believe me, right?
Of course I believe you.
This is a federal case. The mandatory minimum laws are very simple. Jason is facing 10 years in prison.
10 years?
Get down! On the ground!
United States versus Jason Collins.
I believe in the mandatory minimum laws.
Please, I just want to help my son.
We need your son to help us make arrests before we can help him reduce his sentence.
Well, like setting someone up? I won't do it.
What if I did it for him? What if I helped you make arrests? We have ex-cons who are working the yard all the time.
Maybe there's someone with a connection.
I'm trying to get my life in order, okay? And I'm doing that for my family.
I just need an introduction into that world.
Now let's have an honest conversation as to why you in my crib.
I'm in the construction business. I don't have product or distribution. But if anyone needed transportation, I could provide that.
Sound like he's ready for the game.
Your driver, he handled the situation very well. We will use that.
You got any idea who we're dealing with?
This guy's ex-Mexican paramilitary, and he runs this region for the Nuevo León cartel.
When you work for us, you will be treated like family. This, of course, includes your wife and your child.
This is the last stop. You complete this, and the judge, that instant, will release your son.
I love you, Jason.
You play nice with the feds, man, but what happens when everyone finds out you're an informant? They're gonna come after our families, John.
There is no way I'm gonna let either side dictate our fates. No way.
Every move that I make or I don't make, Jason will have to live with for the next 10 years of his life.
And what if you don't live?
You follow the drugs, you get players. You follow the money,
yeah.
You get a kingpin.
Yeah, you know that he's never coming back.
Hey, John, you sure you can pull this off?
Trust me.